We're back to highway QW now. Okay, there you go. This we are going to Niagara. That's where we went yesterday. This two lanes on the right. There you go, QEW East Hamilton. Oh, that's the downtown Hamilton, Port Erie. Yeah, because this way you can also hit Hamilton, the east of Hamilton. But that one is a shortcut. That's where we went yesterday. Yeah, this is now going to Niagara Falls. This way.
Now I can speed up.
QEW. Speed up to 100 only. We didn't change it yet. IKEA.
Oh my god.
The Mercedes Benz just cut us off. This highway leads to Niagara Falls. QEW Niagara. Crossing the bridge. This is the Hamilton Bridge. The Skyway, they call it the Skyway. Skyway Bridge. It's like the ship can go under this bridge. There's like a lot of ships
right there. Oh, there's one. I'm gonna use this other thing.
This is lake. If I'm not mistaken, this is Lake Ontario. It's huge.
Yeah, it is.
It's a huge lake. Look at this. It's a lake. This is huge lake. See, there's the lake on the other side. There's the ship over there. I don't know if I think you can see it from here. That's the old bridge. This is the new bridge now.
Nice.
It's a nice
view.
Nice view. Wow. Look at that.
It's a gigantic lake. Looks like an ocean.
Yeah, it's like an ocean, but just a lake. This is Hamilton. This is the east of Hamilton. It's a business hub or
factories.
Production. Yeah, factory. Factories are here.
Another healthy place to live. Too much smoke.
Yeah.
Coming from the factories.
But they are like friendly smoke. They make
sure. So?
Yeah, they always inspect this, make sure that they are not emitting a lot of greenhouses to the air. Yeah, city of Hamilton, population 537,000. Niagara Falls is 62 kilometers from here, from Hamilton. That's still a lot of driving. QEW moving slowly beyond Continental Parkway. Okay. There you go. Now stop now. Yeah, you have to stop because that's what it says. Park Centennial Parkway. So something happened ahead of us. Maybe there is an accident. Casablanca. Casablanca. Yeah, Boulevard.
It's free.
Okay, it's wide. All yours, the lane is all yours.
I like the weather like this.
Yeah.
Not too hot.
Perfect. Well, it's springtime. The best, one of the best weathers. In Canada, it's always like spring or and fall, early part of fall. Spring is always the best. Sincap, there, 34 kilometers, it's like 20 minutes. It's like 20 minutes to cut St. Catherine.
You can save your
thank you. Niagara Falls is 39 kilometers.
We're still far from Canada.
24 kilometers. It's not far. It's like 10 minutes. 15. What's your speed? Yeah. 100 kilometers per hour. That's gonna be like 15 minutes. This is now the winery of Ontario. That means we're closer to Niagara Falls. Most of the wineries are here. Why are you scared? That's the fine. Look, maximum 10,000. Imagine. You will be fined 10,000 if you go over 50. Usually this area, this is where they speed up, but not today because it's busy. When it's not busy, like early morning, because before I used to drive here like early morning going to what's this, Buffalo.
And only a few cars on the road, right?
Yeah, going to Buffalo to attend a mass on Sunday. Like, oh my gosh, they speed up here. There's a one horse. Boom! And then ahead of me, he was stopped by an officer.
If they're rich,
yeah, this one
here.
Okay. Yeah. Because this is just like straight all the way. Oh my gosh. This is straight. So early in the morning, like 6 o'clock in the morning, there's no cars here, only like one or two. So they speed up here, like, oh my gosh. So I just stay in the middle. That's what I like, that Honda car right there in front of me, in front of us. I don't like the car. Nice. Hortons. They're construction over there. Tim Hortons.
Okay.
Yep. Stop. So you can have. It's gonna be one of the stops. Coming back. Nice. Lake House. Another lake. Nicki Minaj. That was Nicki Minaj, right?
Thank you. National Home Show presented by RE/MAX is back. Now until Sunday, April 24th at the Entercare Center, Exhibition Place. For tickets and more information, visit nationalhomeshow.com. Do you like Easter easy or feasting?
No trucks on bridge to USA by Niagara Falls. Yeah, they're not allowed there. Niagara on the Lake. Population is only 18,000. Wow.
Keith here from Speedy Glass.
Like everyone knows everyone.
A small chip can become a big crack really, really fast. So don't
trucks throughout the U.S. is just Lovingston and Buffalo.
Thanks to our cutting-edge tools and certified technicians, we offer one of the most
repair services. You see that? So the next exit, yeah, we're here. Right, outlet collection right there.
Right here.
No, next one is you have to exit on the next one. That's where we're going, right there. Outlet. Yeah, there. That exit. That leads to there. Yeah, exit here now. Yeah, that's our exit. What is it called? Glendale Avenue. And then you can just park anywhere.
There's another one
but this is nice. Nicer than that. It's a new one.
When you call Dell Technologies,
yeah, turn right. Yeah. You have to go here on your right. I know you always like going left.
That's what it means.
This is where we're going, right?
For solutions powered by Intel vPro platform. Call an advisor at 310
Dell. Just slow down. Just go left here. Follow that car over there.
Anytime.
But it's easier in the springtime.
Ladies and gentlemen, friends and neighbors, it's springtime.
Yeah.
Deep within
stand right
you is the
here.
Need to do some spring cleaning.
There
but
you
Brian,
go.
I have good news for you.
All you have to do is point.
When that clean, shiny 1-800-GOT-JUMP truck pulls up in front of
there,
your house,
there's McDonald's.
Start dancing.
You want to eat? Where do you want to eat? There's McDonald's. There's a Starbucks. It's up to you. Yeah, that side. Yeah, the left side. No, that's a hotel. That's a hotel.
Yeah?
You should. Yeah, you can. You can just go around here. That's the right there. The outlet mall. This is hotel. Yeah, this is hotel. Nice hotel. Reception, Valley Park. Yeah, they're left. Yeah, go around. You can just go around.
When the phone rang at 6 a.m.
Yeah, there you go.
I was lost.
There you go, and then just go straight there.
It was so traumatic.
Yeah.
Starbucks, I want to grab some.
On April 28th.
Yeah, there's Starbucks.
Again,
there's McDonald's. And there's the eatery inside if you want. Yeah, there's a lot there too. I want to eat inside.
Okay.
There's an eatery inside.
You still have to abstain from eating meat till Black Saturday.
Yeah, there's a lot of cars here. There's a lot of people buying today. Shopping. They're not buying at the
it's right there, boy, I guess. No, what? This is not the one.
What do you mean?
It's more over there, the other side. You have to go there.
Then let's check this out first and then we'll go later over there. Okay. No, there's a lot inside.
Think so?
Yeah. Like, that's just the entrance. If you go further, there's a lot of them. Yeah, just go. I don't know. This is gonna be like.
Can we go here?
I don't know if you can still park here. Like, there's a lot of cars already. Maybe you have to go to the other side of this building. Or this. Or this outlet. You can go around. I think it's full here. You can just go around. Go, keep going. You wanna try there?
They wouldn't stay here forever. No, let's just wait.
They do. They stay like a whole day because they're shopping. Didn't you know that? They're just going around and around and around, and then you go home at the end, like at 7 o'clock. or even closer
to closing time.
There it is, yeah. Go back. No. He's trying to. Oh, there you go. Okay. No.
See, tama lang tayo.
Okay. This is the place, the outlet mall. Tommy Hill. Yan si Dina. We're in the Tommy Hill. And that's Coach. And that's Michael Kors. Of Dina.
Magpas tayo kasi hindi yun.
And we're back.
Wala. From, sa bagay, 14 minutes pa.
It's like Niagara Falls is 10 kilometers.
Ako natatakot.
10 kilometers.
Mga tunog nilang mabibigay.
From the premium outlet mall of Niagara. So we're like so close to Niagara Falls right there. Niagara Falls population is 89,000. Not bad. Niagara Falls downtown, follow 420. Up ahead, it's Niagara downtown. We're walking to the falls. There's Dina. Yeah, this is downtown. I've been here. Yeah, keep going. Yeah, just keep going. Just keep going. Icon.
Boy. Oh. Boy. Ikaw pong magsalita dito. Kunan mo rin ako.
Eh, nagaan mo rin ako eh.
Go live to, live to.
Live? Okay. It's Dina. We're right at the heart of Niagara Falls downtown area. This is what it looks like. There is Boston Pizza, The Wheels, Tim Hortons, Timmy's. There you go. Travel legs, huh? Thank you.
No, I know. Joker. The Marvel.
Taylor Swift plus Katy Perry and many more inside Movie Land's Music Hall.
There's the balls. I know.
That's the falls on the other side. Hi, Dinah. We are now in the falls. See here. That's the US side of the falls. The Buffalo side. And that's the Niagara Canadian side. That's the Canadian side. This is the US side.